Things to do in Halo 4 if you're bored. Brought to you by Pharmacy Radio, even though that's not even on the title page. Hello, I'm your host, Sergeant Snail, or Christopher, whatever, I don't care. Today I'm going to be showing you some interesting vehicles you can mess around with on Halo 4 if you're bored, like I am most of the time, because my friends just leave me for Black Ops 2 because they suck. But anyways, let's go on with the show. Time for the Mongoose. I was nearly out of breath. My god. Alright, here we go. Vroom! My friends suck cause they leave me for Black Ops 2. This game is amazing. Hello, Jake, I jump and I missed. Cause apparently I can't drive. America! Something here. Come on again to save the day, yeah. Aw, stupid communist tree. Stopping my path and making me go over here and make a jump and no, I cannot land it! I did! Awesome! Cause I'm awesome. And I just landed that. Can't make a jump though, apparently. Whatever. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Magic! Johnson! Cause I can't. I believe I can fly! I believe I can touch the sky. Where's that from? I think it's. Yeah, it's from Space Jam. That's where I heard it. Anyways, this is how you end an awesome segment, cause honestly, I was just rambling the entire time with Michael Bay explosions! God, that sounded terrible. Oh well. Tank. Yes, you can see my head in most of these cutaways, but oh well. It's time for one of my favorite vehicles, the tank! Also, I'm your host again, Sergeant Snail, or it's Christopher, whatever the heck. But we're gonna get on with it and drive the tank! Whew! Whew! Tank! America! Jeez! Dunkin' Donuts! Something else we stand for! Anti-communism! Explosions! South Park. Music that used to be good, but now it's debatable. Tanks. Obama. How you feel now, Romney? Sorry if you voted for Romney. He lost. America. America. Woo! Explosions. Oh, there's somebody down there. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Here I go. Da-na-na-na-na-na. It's so nice out here today. No, look at all the fish. Oh God! Tank for the win. Oh, it was a ruse. He got me to turn around. Oh, I can't drive forward. Crisis averted. Yes! Excuse me. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I don't know what's in this tank, but it's very gaseous and... Well, causes me to burp, apparently. But oh well, let's go. A wall of turrets? I think nay. Bagoosh! What? A survivor? Take this! Oh no! Oh, something's gone awry! Suck it! I've seen your playing field, you schnoz. I have one question for you. Explosions? Oh god! Clearly you thought of this one. That's a warthog. Alright, now that I'm back from the emergency room and all my injuries have healed and I've now been completely bankrupt because that was expensive, time for my favorite vehicle, the Warthog. Let's go! Alright, make sure I just put it in drive. There we go. All right. Vroom. Gonna make my own theme song. I'm almost made. Did not make the jump because I suck at driving. Because I don't have my real driver's license yet. It's in the mail. And I'm going around a corner. Don't power slide because I would waste time. What's going on? What the heck? Time warp. Apparently my warthog has magical powers. Yeah. Go power. No. Not going to do that. Because that's... No. Vroom. Vroom car. Vroom majestic beast of Hobbiton. Or Endor. I don't know. Don't attack the Ewoks. Yes. Go. Woo. Woo. Oh no. Come on, land it. Land it. No. I morphed through the bottom of my car. Now I can't find the door. Where does it go? Aha! Victory! Na-na-na! For Narnia! Tune in next week for more craziness! Brr!